Thank you, Mike, for going to the Jacksons to see if they are okay. They have not been seen in town for 2 weeks, and you know, there have been a lot of missing persons cases lately. Good luck, buddy.
thought over it. I will get you. No, I'm losing my power. No, no, no!
So you mean the Jacksons were possessed and started a ritual to summon the devil, which you were able to prevent? Damn, Mike, is everything okay with you? Since when do you believe in ghosts, and why are you acting so weird? We didn't find any traces of the Jacksons on the farm, and since the house burned down, we couldn't find anything there either. The FBI is currently assuming that you might have something to do with the missing persons cases. You are now being held in a psychiatric hospital for investigation. I hope you are not the perpetrator and that you get help.
I may not have my body, but my strength was still strong enough to get into your wicked body. You are mine now.